How many credit cards should you own? 6, however, is too much. Also, if you have a long credit history and an excellent credit score, new accounts will have minimal impact on your score, says NerdWallet. The percent of debt you carry on each credit card matters as well, but that's why having at least 3 credit cards can help you.